back. I really do. Thank you. Sorry, I shouldn't do that this
time. Buffalo.
First time I went to California, and I don't mean to talk about California twice in a row.
Yeah,
I know it's a fucked up place. We had an earthquake a couple of weeks ago, and it was 6 o'clock in the morning, and it woke me up, and the first thing I did was run into my closet and put on my steel toe boots. And then I walked out into the kitchen, with God as my witness. I Googled Buffalo, New York real estate. Fuck this shit, I'll take the salary. Actually, I wrote this song about a girl that I met in California the first time I went to California, which was in 1990. And she was very hip and very cool, and she used to write for these things called fanzines. Does anybody remember what a fanzine is? Yeah, used to Xerox it off and staple it in the middle and pass it out to everybody, and you know, she wore glasses before it was cool to wear glasses, and was very hip, and of course I became instantly infatuated with her and fell in love with her after 2 days. Because I'm Polish, and it's very passionate. It's just nobody talks about it. So I just decided this girl's really actually a bitch, but I got a good song out of it, and that's what matters most, right? Robbie's around here somewhere. I hung your picture on the wall, and that's all it is. I break my fingers to make a call, and that's all it is. I know you're living way out west, and I think that I confess. Picture on the wall, 'cause that's all it is. I break break my fingers to make a call. And that's all it is. I know you're living way out west. Don't get me wrong, I'm not impressed with